Having much thoroughly explored the Earth, humankind has since shifted its attention to the stars. There are plenty of missions already mentioned in the history books, while many more are underway. Top Facts presents 10 upcoming space missions that will encourage us to understand the very framework of the cosmos, deliver resources and people to and from Earth, and motivate the next generation of space explorers. Number 10, Prospector 1. Deep Space Industries, DSI, has planned to launch their upcoming space mission, the Prospector 1, sometime in the year 2021. The main objective of the Prospector 1 is to commercially mine the asteroids. Although still going through some rumors about the launch, DSI has planned to accelerate Prospector 1 to a nearby asteroid to assess its suitability for precious mining materials. After the assessment, it will then dock on the asteroid, building humanity's very first commercial station on another celestial body. Number 9. Asteroid Redirect Robotic Mission. There are hundreds of thousands of asteroids near our planet, and we are limited to acquire information about these celestial bodies only from robotic exploration. NASA's JPL is working on a project to visit an asteroid near Earth with a probe and get part of it back to Earth. The Asteroid Redirect Robotic Mission is primarily intended for a 2021 launch. But there are a lot of tasks that are yet to be completed. The probe would dock on an asteroid and pull up a 4-meter rock. The plan is that it could be used in the orbit of the Moon, and astronauts could visit it later for further analysis. Number 8. James Webb Space Telescope, JWST. JWST mission is being operated by the NASA, ESA, and CSA, and planned to be launched in March 2021. The telescope's quad infrared tools will hunt for the very first galaxies created following the Big Bang. It will discover how galaxies evolved, examine the creation of stars from the initial stages, measure the chemical and physical features of planetary systems involving our own solar system, and review the potential for survival in these systems. Like the Hubble telescope before it, we can anticipate seeing some exalted images from the JWST. By revolving around the Lagrange point 2, JWST will orbit around the Sun at the same pace as the Earth, producing a controlled environment for investigations. Number 7. Jupiter Icy Moons Explorer, JUICE. To obtain the accurate observations of planet Jupiter and three of the biggest moons, the Callisto, Ganymede, and Europa, ESA is planned to launch their space mission known as Jupiter Icy Moons Explorer, or JUICE. They are going to initiate it sometime in the year 2022. After being launched in 2022, the Explorer will arrive in the Jovian system in the year 2030. Number 6. Early ARTEMIS Missions. NASA is ready to launch an Orion and an SLS synchronically on two flight inspections around the Moon to monitor performance, life care, and communication systems. The initial mission, known as ARTEMIS 1, is on course for 2021 without astronauts, and the ARTEMIS 2 will travel with a crew in the year 2023. In 2024, ARTEMIS 3 will be humanity's reappearance to the Moon, docking the first spacemen on the lunar South Pole. After beginning on the SLS, astronauts will progress about 240,000 miles to lunar orbit. At that point, they will embark one of the new commercial human docking systems. Hey, before moving ahead, if you have not already subscribed to our channel, please do so and hit the notification bell so you never miss any of our amazing videos. Moving along to number 5, the Square Kilometer Array, or SKA. The Square Kilometer Array is a transitional radio telescope project being engineered to be built in South Africa and Australia. It would work over an extensive limit of frequencies, and its size would make it 50 times more sensitive compared to any other radio device. Scientific considerations of the fully functional array are not expected earlier than in 2027. This device will help examine the theory of relativity by Albert Einstein and explore more about the vast structure of the universe. Number 4. SpaceX Mars Program. SpaceX Mars program is a growing program inaugurated by Elon Musk and SpaceX to facilitate the ultimate colonization of Mars. SpaceX's ambitious aim has been to land the very first humans on planet Mars by 2024. However, in October 2020, Elon Musk called 2024 as a goal for an uncrewed endeavor, with a crewed mission to begin later. After arriving on Mars, the spacecraft would be packed with locally produced propellants to deliver to Earth. SpaceX Mars program is the most anticipated space mission all around the world. Number 3, AURORA program. The AURORA exploration program is a human spaceflight program of the ESA. The goal is to form, then to execute, a long-term European plan for the exploration of the solar system using a robotic probe and then a human spaceflight to examine celestial bodies comprising a promise for indications of life beyond our planet. It will include the development of a Mars orbiter, the ExoMars rover, and a technology demonstrator drop module. The last of the flagship missions is a human space endeavor planned to be launched in the 2030s. Number 2, Laser Interferometer Space Antenna, or LISA. This amazing space mission is operated by the ESA, who are planning to launch it in the year 2034. After a successful experiment of the LISA Pathfinder mission, LISA intends to discover and measure the gravitational waves created by the comprised binary systems and mergers of massive black holes. However, the LISA mission will use 3 satellites accurately aligned around 2.5 million kilometers apart. This will be capable of detecting much weaker gravitational waves with signals less than 20 picometers over a million kilometers. Number 1, Breakthrough Starshot. The Breakthrough Starshot mission seems like the stuff of real sci-fi, and it'll be launched in the year 2036. Breakthrough Initiatives is an organization including the likes of the deceased Stephen Hawking and Mark Zuckerberg. They are planning to launch a 1,000 small light sail probe called Starships on a 4.37 light years journey. They will be marching to the Alpha Centauri at 15 to 20% of the speed of light, utilizing lasers on Earth. The endeavor hopes to examine the likelihood of ultra-fast space travel, and it will fly by the Proxima Centauri B, which is an exoplanet in the habitable region of the star system. So, these were the top 10 upcoming space missions. We hope you found it informative.